start my day. A path so filled with promise. Before I lost my will.
Hey YouTube, this is Uncle Momo's Music Reaction Channel, where I provide my views on talented artists who have low subscribers and low views, as well as talented artists from around the world. Now, once again, I have no idea or the reason why they have low subscribers or low views, but I'm going to bring it to the forefront of my channel for us to view. Now, today I'm going to upload a number of reactions. I do not know yet. I'm just going to go on and continue until I have amount to upload all today. My third reaction of today is coming from Ryan Jackson. I have had interactions with Ryan Jackson on Instagram just to find out what he's about, and he's been recommended to me by my close friend, Carlos Kennedy. So how you doing, Carlos? Thank you very much for the recommendation. This particular track is a cover from the Big Wreck band. And if you don't know who Big Wreck is, they're a Canadian rock band. I believe Albatross is from their third album. This particular song, I don't know what the title of the song is, but I'm interested to find out what Ryan Jackson does with it. And we speak more about it after the reaction. But before that, if this is your first time coming over to my channel, then please go over to my homepage and work your way from the bottom all the way up to the top, because there's some fantastic, amazing artists which I do not want you to miss out on. And I'm talking about amazing artists with low subscribers and low views, but also mixed into the bunch is established artists with high subscribers and high views. And I would love you to do a comparison, do some kind of due diligence, and you will come to the realization that these particular artists with low subscribers and low views are equally as good as any topless A-list artist out there. And I promise you, you will not be disappointed. What I've done is broken it down into various categories. So once you go into my homepage, you see it broken down. And just remember, these are artists from around the world, non-established artists and established artists. And I know you will not be disappointed. Now, look, before I go into my third reaction, I want to read a couple of your comments and give a number of shout outs. So Robin Evans, good morning, how you doing? Thank you very much for checking out my reaction of Ginger Vortex. And Gabrielle, good morning, hello from Brazil, thanks for the reactions. My pleasure. That was on the collaboration with Jab Caleb and Jamila from Ukraine. Absolutely amazing. Japrona, please react to Boyas by Sharia Gochelle. There'll be much more reaction from me and by Sharia. There is a link, so thank you very much for that as well. Sabhayit, lovely reaction, thank you very much. But that was from the Arijit Singh Ariat song. That is Ariat song. That is absolutely amazing. H-A-H-55? Let me know about that. He goes, please react to Arijit Singh Darkest song. I certainly will check that out. Thank you very much for that. David Brown, good morning, how you doing? Maya, pleased to meet you, sir. Ravish Sands, please react to Arijit Singh live Turnsey Hand Melody. I've requested this many times, you won't regret it. It is on my list to check out. There is a number of songs for me to react to. I just made a list. Randall, good morning, how you doing? Nice reaction, Uncle Momo. I hope you can react to S.A. Kristen Bellio cover of Driving License and Yellow. I'll certainly will check that out. And one more, Yasmin Jiao, instrument was called Dambola. Thank you very much for that. Anyway, look, let's go straight on to my third reaction of today. And this, like I said, this is Big Wreck is the band, the Canadian band. The cover is from the Albatross album. And this is Ryan Jackson. I believe it's acoustic guitar in black and white as well. So without further ado, you know what we're here for. Great vocabs. And I... damn good video audio music. Can you dig it? Hey, get into that zone, man.
Whoa,
before I wake and start my day. A path so filled with promise.
Wow.
Before I lost, I lost my will. Oh, that's okay. And I'm all right. I guess I'll be lost again for one more night. Ooh, that's all right.
Come on, man.
And I'm okay. I'll wear the albatross one more day.
You have a great rock voice, mate. You will shock a lot of people.
As the rest recalls the romance before your bells and what you made.
You've got one strong lungs, bro.
I lost my friends in between them. That was more than I could take. Oh, that's okay.
Yeah, man.
And I'm all right. I guess I'll be lost again for one more night. Ooh, that's all right. And I'm okay. I'll wear the albatross one more day.
Yeah. I can't believe what I'm watching, seriously.
Oh, that's okay. And I'm alright. I guess I'll be lost again for one more night. Oh, that's alright. And I'm okay. I'll wear the albatross one more day. Oh, I'll wear the albatross one more day. Oh, I'll wear the albatross one more day. Because I know. I'm
all I know you haven't finished yet, but now you finished.
So, there is a Canadian rock band called Big Wreck, and they have got a third album called Albatross. And there is a fan, a big fan, and his name is Ryan Jackson. And Ryan Jackson's done a cover. And this cover is badass. I hope that this is something that you really want to do. Because if it is, I'd be more than happy to do as many of reactions of yours. And just to put it at the forefront, at the limelight. And put a number of tags on there to just push you and show people that this is why I love doing these particular reactions, because I love putting non-established artists next to an established artist for subscribers to do a comparison. And I don't say this lightly, for them to come to the realization that these particular artists are as well as good as any top A-list artist out there. You got to remember that these established artists was once upon a time non-established. Ryan Johnson right about now is a non-established artist, destined to be an established artist. And with a voice like that, and into just push into the limelight of this industry, there's no doubt in my mind, no doubt in my mind, if he carries on persevering, and carry on with that same limelight, what to do, he will be an absolute formidable force in this music industry, especially with a voice like that in that rock. And then don't let anybody try and move and sway, oh, you should do something, oh, you know, do, oh, I'll do this, get on this track, bruv. No, stick with this, what you're doing, your acoustic guitar, and just rock out, dude. Seriously, rock out. And I've got a number of hardcore rock fans, subscribers, that are fans to many of artists that I have the pleasure of reacting to on here. And I hope, I just really, really, really hope that these particular fans pick up on what I am seeing right now. Really do. And support this particular artist, what is Ryan Jackson. I will leave all the details that I possibly can about Ryan and where you can connect with him. And just grow his fan base. And see and follow his journey of where he's going. Just do, Ryan, I will say, yes, this, you know, Big Wreck is a big fan of, you know, you're a big fan of Big Wreck. I would say with a voice like yours, choose all the top rock artists that you love, that's got their current songs out there, and copy the arse out of it. Do a cover of their songs and rock it out and get yourself right in that limelight. What everybody else is doing, showing that you have got a pair of lungs. Get yourself out there, really, 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 because you will not be disappointed by the response that you'll be getting once you just throw yourself out there. Everybody's got to throw themselves out there once they have to. That's the only way that they're going to fulfill that dream, to be recognized. You know, no one's not going to see you if you're in the corner in the dark, just singing at your lungs. Or they, and if they do hear you, they're going to turn around and see, who are you? What, you know, who is this person? They want to see the person behind the lungs. You have an amazing opportunity. Grasp it with both hands and throw that dynamite and just cause destruction everywhere. Because your voice and vocals and your presence warrants it. Cause the biggest amount of damage. Seriously, let everybody know that you exist. And for that reason, I salute you, sir. Absolutely amazing. Blown apart, really am.
That's all right. And I'm okay. I'll wear the Albatross one more day.